Hi, Todd Warren here in the Forecast Center with a look at our weather week ahead here on ArkLaTex homepage.com, as well as the ArkLaTex homepage.com app. And as we look at the weather pattern, you can see the sunshine that we've experienced today, but as the next big disturbance moves into the western sections of the country, the southwesterly flow already beginning to increase the clouds a touch across the region. Those clouds will only continue to thicken up for the rest of this Wednesday night, and Thanksgiving. Looks like we'll be socked in with clouds with a little bit of rain also for parts of the area. That being said, temperature-wise across the ArkLaTex, we're looking at readings across the region tonight that will be slightly above normal, as we'll bottom out in the mid to upper 40s across the region. Right around 46 in Texarkana, 48 in Shreveport, 45 tonight for the low in Marshall. Daytime highs tomorrow, you can see the effects of the clouds. We will see 55 for the high tomorrow in Shreveport, 51 in Texarkana, 48 degrees in DeQueen, and a little bit warmer across the southern sections of the area, where highs will climb into the low to middle 60s, looking at 64 for the high tomorrow in Natchitoches. Looking at Robinson Futurecast, you can see the clouds will thicken up across the region as we go through the evening and nighttime hours tonight. Not really too much rain, maybe a few showers northwestern edge of the area will be possible, and again, that is where the main threat of rain will continue for tomorrow. You can see the possibility for some few sprinkles, East Texas, Northwest Louisiana, but most of the rains tomorrow will occur over the northwestern edge of the area, near and northwest of Interstate 30 is where the brunt of your Thanksgiving rain probably will fall. Going through tomorrow night, looking cloudy. Again, any rain likely confined to the northwestern sections of the area. Notice that we start off Friday with some clouds, but as we warm up, that could mix out some of the clouds, allowing for some late day sunshine for much of the area Friday. Not really too much as far as rain, maybe a little bit across the northwestern sections of the area once again for Friday. So for Thursday and Friday, rainfall chances looking relatively low for most of the region. Again, the main threat will be areas near and north of Interstate 30. And as we go through Friday evening and Friday night, you can see the showers and thunderstorms off to our north and west. That's associated with the next disturbance, which is going to be heading our way. So as we move Futurecast forward here, taking it through the nighttime hours Friday night, you can see the front moving into the region. Showers and thunderstorms will evade the area very late Friday night. And then by the time we get to early morning, this line of storms probably will be between Texarkana and Shreveport. It'll work its way southward during the morning hours. By shortly after 1 o'clock, we will see the main band of thunderstorms to the south and east of Shreveport, and then that activity should wrap up during the afternoon. Still looks as if severe weather will be a possibility. Main threat will be damaging wind, but the atmosphere will be such that we will support some rotation in spots. So a tornado or two also will be something that we'll be watching for heading through Saturday. Saturday night we clear out totally, and then Sunday expect lots of sunshine across the region. That'll begin a streak of several days of sunny weather. Rainfall potential. Futurecast showing most of the ArkLaTex, half an inch to an inch. We might see a few spots that pick up close to an inch of rain here, but generally speaking, I would expect to see a half an inch to an inch of rain at any one particular location, the way things are checking out right now. So here's how it breaks down in your 7-day forecast. Beginning in Shreveport, looking at, again, lots of clouds for Thanksgiving. Not too concerned about rain tomorrow in Shreveport. Most of it will fall toward northwest. Same thing for Friday. And then Saturday, all of us will have the thunderstorms. Again, that severe weather threat will continue, hence the high weather impact there. And then sunshine returns for Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. We'll see lows eventually settling into the upper 50s to low 60s. I should say highs. Lows will settle into the mid to upper 30s as we close the weekend and head into the first of next week. As far as Texarkana, you're looking at, again, a little bit better chance for that shower for Thanksgiving as well as for Friday. And then for Saturday, you too will have those thunderstorms, probably most widespread during the morning. And then sunshine returns for Sunday through Wednesday, with highs settling into the 50s, lows also settling for the most part in the middle 30s. So it looks like lots of clouds, some cool temperatures for Thanksgiving Day for most of the ArkLaTex, and then we wait for our next cold front, which could bring some strong to severe thunderstorms for Saturday.